You could say we are really digging this next story. Last week, a construction crew found dinosaur bones in Highlands Ranch. And today, we were lucky enough to get exclusive access to that dig site. Jamie Leary, live near Santa Fe and C470 tonight. Jamie, this reminds us of another big dig.
It really does. We were there in 2017 when nearly a full skull of a Torosaurus was uncovered at a construction site in Thornton. And it looks like we have a pretty similar situation here. The weather's made things a little tricky, but paleontologists with the Denver Museum of Nature and Science have uncovered some pretty significant pieces.
On this first mound that's right behind us, there's actually three bones that are sticking out of the hill.
Natalie Toth is the chief fossil preparator at the Denver Museum of Nature and Science, which means this is the kind of stuff she lives for.
The rib bone is, you know, probably full complete rib about this big.
The find, all thanks to a construction worker who noticed something out of place in the dirt. He showed his supervisor, who reached out to the museum.
We're just so fortunate that somebody said, hey, stop there. I think I see something that looks like a bone. Yes, these are fossils, and yes, they're worth pursuing.
Toth says it's no surprise. The rock around Denver is 66 million years old. The crew has uncovered enough of it to say with confidence this dinosaur was horned, something similar to a Triceratops or Torosaurus.
We've uncovered a number of ribs. We found the lower leg bone, the tibia, the upper arm bone, the humerus. We think we have parts of the dinosaur skull. We're still trying to orient ourselves as to exactly which parts.
The next steps are tedious. The fossils are fragile and the weather is wet.
What we'll start to do is encase the fossils in burlap that's soaked in plaster, and the plaster will harden and set if the weather cooperates.
A brief pause in some new construction to salvage an important piece of the past.
Our whole department really, are just so excited to hear that there's actually, a dinosaur in our backyard.
Now, this is not a public site, so they say the public should not come by to try and take a look. They say once this dinosaur is out of the ground, you are more than welcome to come by the museum to take a look at the next steps at the museum's fossil prep lab. Live in Highlands Ranch, Jamie Leary covering Colorado First.
Thank you, Jamie.